Yo, what is going on? It's Lil Curb checking in with another video. Now, breaking news from the NBA. Ben Simmons will be leaving the bubble to have surgery on his left kneecap that he dislocated or partially tore in the game the other night. And this is huge news for the 76ers because playoffs are right around the corner. This is their starting point guard. They didn't say how long he's going to be out, but if you think about it, out indefinitely. He might be done for the season. He may come back second round if they make it. Now, like I said, this is huge for 76ers because, like I said, the playoffs are right around. Boston could be the team that they end up facing. And I don't want to say it's great news or anything like that because it's never great for injuries. I wish that on nobody. But, I mean, if this happens and Boston gets them, I mean, this is an easier chance for us to move on to the second round. But, you know, prayers out to Ben Simmons. Hopefully the surgery goes well. And it just sucks to see, man, because I wanted everyone healthy in the bubble. But, he will be leaving the bubble. And sorry for the background noise. I'm currently at work making this video for you guys. But if you guys did enjoy, go ahead and like and subscribe down below. I'm out.